So, Paul, do you regard your music as a political statement as well as a musical statement?
Well, I mean, I don't see how you can separate the two, really. I mean, in any kind of action whatsoever these days is... I don't see how you can separate from politics. I mean, going to buy a loaf of bread is in some ways associated with politics because, you know, the price of that loaf of bread is defined by politics. Can I just say something first?
Sure.
Can I just say hello to my mum?
Hello, Mum.
And my girlfriend.
Yep.
And the kids out waited outside in the rain today.
Fine.
All right?
OK, what are we going home with?
This one is called Sweet Soul Music. It's one of ours. No, it's not really.
That was before you changed your name from Arthur Connolly?
Right.
Right.